wall is down. The most important thing in here is to track the guy down, right? To know about his position. Alrighty people, so you asked me many times how to improve your aim, how to improve your skills into CD, right? So in this video, I'll practice my aim, I'll practice my shooting, I'll practice not so much the building, because that's something personal, like it's up to you how you'd like to build. I don't like to build too much, to be honest, but if they do, sometimes I have to, otherwise I'm just shooting. So first thing to do, I will practice on killing people with the while riding the coke propeller. So he'll try to do his best and avoid my bullets. I'll try my best to kill him. Okay, so let's get started. So he did not have shields on this one, but still, you know, he stopped his coke propellers multiple times. So he tried to make it a little bit more difficult for me. But he can get the shields now and try again. Alright, attempt number 2, 3, 2, 1, go! Close! I mean, if he wanted, he could coke propel me in the face, so see, you gotta get it better. But obviously no one would do this while riding a coke propeller, because they will waste all of them. Usually they do it in one, so you got a better chance, a better shot. Alright, so now he'll do a single one without changing the coke propellers. Will be much easier. Go! See, like, you cannot change your direction too fast, so that's a disadvantage on whenever you're trying to ride the single one. But if, you know, it's the last guy, then you know you can kill him. You can switch coke propellers and craft some more while, you know, you build up. And that was, you know, how to get better with your aim whenever someone is, you know, is using a coke propeller or something like that. Alrighty, another trick here while you're shooting, let's say the guy is not building too high, so he's just shooting at you. The best way, you know, to have an advantage over him, you have the wall in front of you, usually level 1. It's better because, I don't know if I can upgrade or downgrade this one, I can't. Usually, you know, it's like fully blind, so they're not gonna be able to see your position, right, for a second. So while the wall is in front of you, you can just jump sideways, right or left, and get the better shot before he even sees you, right? Because while he's shooting at the wall, he's not paying attention, you just jump on the sideways and shoot, you know? But, you know, you're gonna see in the next one, so let's see how it goes. The wall is down. And changing your position, obviously, it will give you an advantage because he's gonna be shooting at your walls, not at you, and obviously you're gonna have the advantage of shooting directly at him. Deja n-am 80 la viață de la început. Yo. Blank headshot. GG. So, in this one, I'm just gonna try to use as little builds as I can. The most important thing in here is to track the guy down, right? To know about his position. You don't need to go, you know, super high or anything. Again, tracking, whenever you're build fighting someone, the tracking part is the most important, because if you know his location and he doesn't, well, that's a huge advantage, because obviously he's not going to be aware of your position and you're going to have your first shot. Would have fought just now. Let's go. Da, o știu, o știu, o știu. Dar trebuie să ai pet-ul, gen. Sau, nu? Nu mai știu. Ah, nu. Hai că au fost hit ăla, da. Merge bă, drevi. Pe la spate.
Hmm?
Păi mor aici, să zici că sushi, de ce mă întreb? Unde ești, mă? Na, n-ai șansă. Stai, mă, oleacă, mă, discutăm, mă, stai, mă, oleacă, mă! Să stau, știi, fugăresc de jumătate. Îmi place că dacă dai edit, nu mai poți să mai build-uiești în alte părți, știi? Patru șase, hai că e bine. N-am gloanți, pișat, că nu-i bai. Nu plec unii, stau acolo și te aștept, păi acolo e și în gura mea șansă să te iau. Că tu nu mă vezi dacă-s acolo sau nu. Păi dacă crezi că am plecat, de ce mi-ai deschis aia? Eu de ce crezi că nu editez și așa, boss, nu mă, eu când văd un arab, știi cum fug? Mai ales când vine aproape de mine, știi cum am fugit? Făleu! Aici. There is all that coming. Am tras înainte, nu te-am văzut. Tonight! Mamă, ce fund sexy am!